An Airy man has been sentenced to 17 and a half years in prison for soliciting teenagers to send him sexually explicit photos and videos on Snapchat. The U.S. Department of Justice says 41-year-old Jason Inman targeted four teenagers from Virginia last year. They were between 14 and 16 years old. He asked them for those images in exchange for gifts like alcohol, cash, and cell phones.